So today, we're going to generate some new ideas about our tax policy.